is see. Let's see the packing efficiency calculation is FCC. Can we see about the effective number of atoms in FCC? Equal to root 3. From this r is equal to, we can write root 2a by 4. This is the relation between radius of atom in radius of atom and edge length in FCC geometry. Here AB is nothing but, this is called what? Face diagonal. So what is face diagonal length? AB is here nothing but face diagonal. So face in sometimes in problems, face diagonal length will be asked. So then directly use this formula, root 2a. Edge length will be provided in the question. So using edge length provided in the question, we can calculate face diagonal. Using the edge length provided in the question, we can calculate radius of atom. Okay. So this is a relation between radius of atom in FCC geometry. From this, how to calculate packing efficiency? First, let us calculate packing fraction. What is the formula for packing fraction? Packing fraction is equal to, we have effective number of atoms into 4/3 pi r cube by a cube. This is common formula for any Bravais lattice in cubic system. Because for cubic system, volume of unit cell a cube. The Z effective is different for each Bravais lattice of unit cell. Here Z effective for which system? FCC. So here 4 into 4 third pi r cube by, what is the relation between a cube and r? See here, what is the relation? A cube is equal to, here we have a relation from 4r is equal to root 2a. A cube means, a means 4r by root 2. 4r by root 2 whole cube. So from this r cube cancel, and here 4 into 4, 16, but here 4 cube. Next here, what remains in this formula? Pi by, here in the denominator here 3, and here in this 4 cube here already, this is 4 cube, and it is root 2 cube, na? Root 2 cube, how to write? Root 2 cube means 2 root 2. This 2 root 2 in this 2 times. Next, so we will get pi into root 2 by here 3 into 2, 6. So pi root 2 by 6. Or in other words, we can write it as multiply root 2 in the numerator and denominator. Then you will get, what is that? 3 root 2, pi by 3 root 2. This is also correct. How this value came? So if you multiply both numerator and denominator with root 2, root 2 into root 2, 2, here root 2, but 2 in 6, 3 times, so pi by 3 root 2. If you calculate this value, pi value we know that 3.14, root 2 value 1.414, so if you substitute pi value and root 2, you will get the value 0.74. You will get the value 0.74, this is packing fraction. Now, how to calculate packing efficiency from this? Packing efficiency is equal to packing fraction into 100. That means 0.74 into 100, its value is 74. So, occupied volume in FCC is 74%. Then, empty space or void space, how much? Empty space is 100 minus this 74. That means 26%. So empty space 26%, occupied space 74%. So here there is more effective occupied volume. In simple cube, we got value only 52.4. Occupied volume only 52.4. But here in FCC, we got the value, how much? How much value? 74%. So very high occupied volume in this unit cell. So this is a calculation of packing efficiency in FCC. Listen once again, how to calculate. In FCC, Z effective 4, we know that. In FCC, atoms that are present along the phase diagonal are in contact with each other. That's why phase diagonal AB with BC and AC, it makes a right angle triangle. For that right angle triangle, the formula I used here is AB square equal to AC square plus BC. AB square is equal to AC square. AC square means A. AC is nothing but edge length. BC is also edge length. So A square, 2A square. So from that AB equal to root 2A. AB is nothing but phase diagonal. So the length of phase diagonal root 2A, and here 4r is equal to root 2a. From that distance between edge length, here edge length and radius of atom, a relation we got. So from that relation, I have calculated the packing fraction. Sometimes, you know, in problems, nearest neighbor's distance will be asked. What is nearest neighbor's distance? How to calculate? Nearest neighbor's distance means between these two. Nearest neighbors, these two only nearest neighbors, na? So here, how to get? Nearest neighbor's distance means 2r. So sometimes it will be asked. So what is the formula for between distance of nearest neighbors? distance of, if D is the distance of nearest neighbors, D is equal to 2R. But 4R is equal to, we have the formula root 2A. Then 2R is equal to, what is the formula? 4R. 4R, when does it become 2R? Divided by 2. If you take 4R by 2, then here also root 2A by 2. Root 2A by 2 means A by root 2. So this is the nearest neighbor's distance in FCC lattice. Similarly, in simple cube, what is the nearest neighbor's distance? Their atoms at the corners in contact. That means nearest neighbor's distance means A by 2. Then why? Because corner atoms. Between two corner atoms, the distance is A. Okay, nearest neighbor's distance means 2R. So here, when we take the primitive cubic cell, see here, two corner atoms are in contact with each other. This is one corner atom, this is another corner atom. So here, this is R, this is R. Here also, nearest neighbor's distance 2R. So in primitive cube also, nearest neighbor's distance D equal to 2R, but 2R is nothing but A. 2R is equal to A, nearest neighbor's distance. But in FCC, the nearest neighbor's distance is 2R. Here also 2R, but here A by root 2. But in simple cube, nearest neighbor's distance is A, but here A by root 2, where it is smaller. Yes, in see A by root 2 means, A by root 2 means 1.414. So value is, total value is lesser than A. That means nearest neighbor's distance is very smaller in FCC. But it is longer in